What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ethan. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, we checking out Drake and Lil Yachty, Another Late Night. This is off Drake's new album that just dropped. For all the dogs, y'all let me know, man, what your thoughts on the album. And is it a hit album? Did y'all like his other one better? I think the one before this was Her Loss, or I believe that was the name of it. Or what's the vibe? How y'all feeling about it? And I'm excited for this one because it's shot by Cole Bennett. Now, y'all know he is crazy with it, man. And he's been working so hard. And, to have Drake on here, shout out my man Cole Bennett. But like I said, I'm excited to get into this. But before we do, make sure y'all head down, smash that like button, and subscribe if y'all new around here. But let's get to it.
Christmas came early.
This little Drizzy rapping creep. My brother Capo from the way from the street. Wanna fuck with me, but baby, I'm discreet. Hey, thinking about this pill I took. Pillow talking. Shorty Brinson, Dylan Brooks. Can't believe this nigga talking. Damn, my bank account is mag. Know your Millie rocking. Hey, widows in my comments talking about some Millie Bobby. Look, bring them jokes up to the game. We get to really flopping. Send a finger to your mama and some FedEx boxes. Open up.
Ooh, that's hard. My man got flowers in his hair, though. What's up, Drizzy, with that? Hey, I don't think anybody can talk anything about Drake. Like, he just straight up goaded now. They ain't no ifs, ands, or buts, man. But I heard he taking a break off of music after this album. He said, I'm gone for like a year at least. Now that's gonna be crazy. No Drake for that long?
Hey, widows in my comments talking about some Millie Bobby. Look, bring them jokes up to the game. We get to really flopping. I send a finger to your mama and some FedEx boxes. Open up, that shit is jaw dropping. Really shocking. Hey, I ain't pretty Flocko, bitch. This shit get really rocky. Hey, what? Damn, what? Dirty how I did them in a way. She act in Hollywood, it's ain't LA. No way, she a pretty little lie like she Shay. But that's Bay, long as she don't lie to me, then it's okay. It's just another late night with my bitch.
That's what my man doing, bro. Drake out here always hitting the most interesting dance moves I ever seen, bro. He got Christmas lights all up on the whip.
No way, she a pretty little lie like she Shay. But that's Bay, long as she don't lie to me, then it's okay. It's just another late night with my bitch. Just another late night with my bitch. And I hate to even call her as my bitch. Cause I love that hoe, don't even make no sense. Just another late night with my dog. Just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense. Or whatever comes.
Bro, what are these moves, man? Bro.
With my dog, just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense.
I like the
beat. Whatever comes first comes next.
Slip out on privately now from the six. My doggy lucky ignorant, you from the bricks. Thinking about this star cup, really walking. Let a fucker want my ops to see who really poppin'. Demolition game, Popeye, yeah, we get it knocking. Moves the white bitch up and now she thinks she really poppin'. But my bitch new body, sadly, I got demo idol.
Hey, hold up. Yo, hold up. As much as Drake, he snappin'. He golden, bro, for real. Lil Yachty been going crazy this 2023. I don't think people be, you know, peeping it and recognizing it, but Yachty been dropping bare tracks, man. Hold up. And I knew this collab was coming, bro. And this, so far, this track is heat. Super heat.
Demolition game, Popeye, yeah, we get it knocking. Moves the white bitch up and now she thinks she really poppin'. But my bitch new body, sadly, I got demo idols. My bitch know it's us without opening either hollies. This bitch so pure, don't even fucking tryna raise our mileage. take G6s, knowing you'll never take one with polish. I let her go, she fine as hell, but baby wasn't stylish. She had big tits like Billie Eilish, but she couldn't sing. We catch the ops, don't want.
No way my man threw that line in there. He said, big, you know what, like Billie Eilish, but she can't sing. That's like, hey, Yachty, that's a wild bar, my guy. That is a wild bar. Hold up.
Without opening either hollies. This bitch so pure, I don't even fucking tryna raise our mileage. You take G6s, knowing you'll never take one with polish. I let her go, she fine as hell, but baby wasn't stylish. She had big tits like Billie Eilish, but she couldn't sing. We catch the ops, don't want no apologies, just kiss the ring. Yeah, ring.
My man had the 20-piece nuggets, bro. Yo, this man. Okay, y'all knew what he doing with that, bro. He eating. He eating, bro. Y'all know, but hey, if y'all get the reference. Hey, I like this video, though. Shout out my man Cole Bennett, bro. Let me show him some love, because this thing is heat, bro. I like the little concept he got going on, the lights. You know, and then the flashing in and out with that type of stuff. And then that scene when he had the jewelry doing that was crazy, man.
Ring. Yeah. Ring. I support the odds before I support Steven Green. We up in turrets with 20 bitches, just me and my team.
Us.
It's just another late night with my bitch. Hey. Just another late night with my bitch. And I hate to even call her as my bitch. Cause I love that hoe, don't even make no sense. Just another late night with my dog. Just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense. Or whatever comes first comes next.
That's hard. Hey, that's hard, bro. Just like produced by Coleman, he got the whole yeah. My man always got the little thing of, you know, who did what, such and such. But hey, that was super heat, man. I really like that. I ain't gonna lie. My man Coleman, he came through with the crazy music video like he always does, man. I think what y'all say that he's probably the best, you know, videographer out there, man. He just might be, bro. Shout out to Drake. Super heat track here with Yachty, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thoughts is on this one and the album in general if y'all checked it out, man. But that's gonna be the end of reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, smash that like button, comment down below, guys, anything y'all want me to react to, and make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man, if y'all are new around here. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.